This trick is the one trick that everybody wants to learn. Why? Because not too many people do it. So when you do the front to back, you want to squeeze those knees together, get on your pivot foot, keep your eyes up while turning with your hips, and as you get to the back, reach for that handle to secure your position.